They're gonna start flanking us. Reload quickly, quickly. Oh boy, hi. Shawarma, shawarma. If you pop their bubbles and they do that. You're still alive? Being flanked! Shoot. Niara, get your freaking, get the singularity. Oh, I totally should have gotten a collateral way with that. Yee! Yee! Okay. And now there's swarmers. Oh, gross, that's right. They put nasty goop on you. What are we gonna do against a giant thresher maw? Diddly. Diddly squaw, I tell you. I can't believe these are still, like, these massive ruins are still intact. Like, I would assume these would have been pummeled long ago. Definitely have a dwarven feel to them. And, like, I mean, you know. Dokey. Oh, come on. That was a headshot. You turned around. Alright. Yay. He can't get over here, right? Oh my gosh.
And he brought backup.
No. Where's his head? Where's his head at? There's his head. Doesn't matter because he's massive.
Whew. I think that's it for now.
Get these reapers out of here, man. Look at this. I mean, seriously, look at where the Krogan work. I mean, it's super sturdy buildings, but they're also supposed to be extremely flexible to deal with the tremors. So these buildings have to be incredibly sturdy to handle Krogan, you know, physiology.
We're still in the ruins.
Get a move on. That reaper hasn't moved. The sky is looking worse.
Rex, you're right about Kalros. She's on the move.
Yeah, we've got some ideas on that. What?
Not now, Rex. The commander has enough to worry about.
What's happening?
Some crazy idea we can talk about later. Just worry about getting out of there right now.
Some crazy idea. It's okay. Shepard will most likely approve.
Shooting gallery.
Shooting gallery? Wait, what? Okay. Oh my gosh, how do I damage you? How do I damage you? Oh crap. Wow, his head exploded! You see that? Oh my gosh, that was so gross! That was so gross. Oh, come on. Did it work? I think it worked. Yeah. I know, buddy. Yara! I was wondering if that would work. Wait, what? Oh, I meleeed 40 things. Whoa.
Shepard, we're coming under the bridge. Get down here and we can get to the shroud.
Will do.
Oh, hi.
Wait, Kalros.
Oh, Rex. My. I was like, why can't I just jump down? I remember specifically running through these ruins. Wow! Where is she? She's coming for the trucks because they're moving. They're like...
Go on ahead, Shepard. We'll try to shake this thing and find you.
Is your mom getting closer?
Yeah.
Tell me something I don't know.
Metal in truck, an excellent iron supplement for Mars diet.
I wonder where we are now.
Maybe something I can come over.
Yeah. Good idea.
Watch it. More right there.
What?
I see them.
Get out of here. This is not your place. Direct headshot.
Rex busy driving truck. Are you still alive?
Yeah.
Doing what we can. What about you?
Alarmed yet? Entertained. Ross is quite persistent.
Hey, Ara, what are you doing? Oh crap. We are playing on hard. What? Ugh. Oh, did it. Oh crap. Crap. I should have taken its shields. Done. No more shields for you husks. See anything? What? You're still alive? Get out of here. I killed you. I mean, really, these ruins should have been trampled completely by now with the way the nuclear wars went and everything. But maybe, this place once held something of sacred significance so much so that even the nuclear wars wouldn't allow them to completely annihilate the place. Obviously, it has something to do with Kalros.
Get down from there and we'll find you.
Yay, stuff. I mean, I think this place is beautiful just on its... I mean, it's beautiful in a desolate way, right? And I remember last time I was... I think the last time I played, I was, like, waxing eloquent about, like, how each alien species is a facet of the human experience for... Like, not to be, like, you know, human-centric, but, like, we are humans playing this game. And so, like, it's obviously written by humans and everything, so it's gonna be little facets of human beings in each alien. And I was just... I remember being very impressed with myself.
I don't want it sneaking up on us.
Make it quick, Rex.
We're exposed.
Move it!
Quickly! She's coming!
It's Kalroth!
Uh-oh.
Move, Shepard!
We're in. Go!
Reeve just got taken out.
What about Reed?
No way he survived that. And he was a pain in the ass anyway. Now let's finish this. There's a Reaper waiting for us.
Just us left of the original convoy. Aw, look how artistic it is. It's all matching in everything. It matches the design of the shroud. How beautiful. It's because technology was based on everything the Reapers gave us.
I know we've beaten the odds before. But getting to that tower, I don't know.
We're curing the Genophage no matter what it takes. Everything my people will ever be depends on it.
And I hope this idea you were talking about is a good one.
It was hers, actually.
Kalroth. Resummon her to the Reaper.
Would that even work?
Already discussed strategy. Just need to distract Reaper. Draw it from tower while cure synthesized. Release.
Kalroth. It's not even like... Usually there's no punctuation at the end, but there is a very distinctive period at the end of this little one word.
What makes you so sure she'll come?
Legends say she is the mother from which all other Thresher Maws spawn. This is as much her home as ours.
If T'Chanka has a temper, Kalroth is it. Nobody's ever faced her and survived.
I've taken some risks in my time, but this seems crazy.
And going head-to-head with Sovereign didn't?
Well, you know.
This is the only way to get to that tower and release the cure. There's no other choice.
But how would we summon her?
The tower was built in an arena devoted to Kalroth's glory. The Salarians thought she would scare away intruders.
Appears to have worked.
There are two Maw Hammers there. The largest in existence. If you can activate them, Kalroth will come. That should distract the Reaper.
Meanwhile, laboratory nearby will finish synthesizing cure.
Let's make sure we all get out of here alive. We're gonna have one hell of a story to tell.
Wait! You came through for us when we needed you most, Shepard. You've been a champion to the Krogan people. A friend of Clan Erdnot. And a sister to me.
To Rex!
Everyone born after this day, the name Shepard will mean hero. Now, let's show them why.
Oh, buddy. I almost missed it. I was hitting the right trigger.
No, I've got this.
Rex! Show us what you're made of, Rex!
I am Erdnot Rex, and this is my planet!
See you on the other side.
Stay alive, Shepard. We'll have cure ready.
Okay, buddy. Take care of yourself. dead? What happened to you? I did use it. Wow, I'm stuck. It was like, you just did what to me? That was funny. Wow, you're taking a lot of damage.
Shepard, I took care of those Rachni.
Of course you did, Rex.
But someone has to raise those maw hammers before you can use them.
We're kind of busy, Rex.
Lucky for you, I'm here. I'll handle it.
Let's do this. The arrow is a lot more powerful in Mass Effect 1 once you've gotten her really leveled up. She's not as powerful in this one. Aw, it's a what? Oh, right. Phalanx. It's pretty, I like it. I can only change my loadout. I can't, dang it, I don't change Liara's. No, I'm keeping the Scorpion. I don't have mods on the Scorpion. What kind of mad woman am I? Jeez. Cool. I think that's one Thane uses, actually.
Shepard, some luck. Original strain in storage. Preparing the cure now.
Wow.
Make it quick, Morton. They're all over us out here.
Oh, look.
Got it. To our left.
Oh, hi. We could just stand here staring at him. But if we move over to the suspicious-looking rubble over here... Yep. Just kidding! Oh, no! Oh, this battle. I just ran. Inside of a brute right now, I think. I'm dead. Oh man, I can't believe I'm still invisible! I'm still invisible!
There's a reef! My way, Rex!
Shh! Oh, Rex! Oh man, being an infiltrator is super handy!
Get back to the truck! I'll take care of the cure!
Yes! infiltrator using my tactical cloak. This is one of the coolest scenes in the whole game. Reaper versus Thresher Maw. Shepard's just standing there like, oh crap. Yeah, there's nothing you can do to hide against these two. These absolute giants. I'm just like, I don't know, I'm just going, man. Good thing the shroud is sturdy. She's way too flexible for the Reaper. I mean, the Reapers are fairly flexible for their, like, size and everything, but they can't do that. They cannot do that. Oh my gosh. Look at her go! She's gonna crush it! And Shepard's just in a, I mean, who wouldn't watch that, you know? In amazement. Now legit, we just need a gun that fires giant Thresher Maws, and can we recruit Kalros? Let's recruit Kalros and go take her up into space. We have space Thresher Maws? Thresher Maws that swim around in the vacuum of space? Oh, my stomach hurts.
Morton, is the cure ready?
Yes, loaded for dispersal in 2 minutes. But Eve, dead.
What happened?
Stress sampling, too intense. Too much trauma. Wanted to stop. She refused. Her decision.
I'm sorry.
She did it for her people.
Female was stabilizing force for Krogan. Would have helped Rex rally more clans in support.
I know
Control
I messed
room
up.
Top of Shroud Tower. Must take elevator up.
You're going up there?
Yes. Manual access required. Have to counteract STG sabotage. Ensure cure dispersed properly.
No, Morton.
Morton, this whole thing is coming apart. There's gotta be another way.
Remote bypass impossible. STG countermeasures in place. No time to adjust cure for temperature variants. No. No other option. Not coming back. Suggest you get clear. Explosion's likely to be problematic.
Morton, no.
Shepard, please. Need to do this. Need to see it through. For her. Would have liked to run tests on the seashells.
Oh, buddy. Don't do that to me.
I'm sorry.
I'm not. Had to be me. Someone else might have gotten it wrong.
I liked Wix, but it's completely different having Morden in there. It needs to keep dispersing the cure, so I'm kind of like, well, why? The shroud exploded. It's not really useful anymore, but maybe once it just... it's in the atmosphere, it'll disperse, but... this was a defining moment for my Shepherd, was losing Eve.
To the void, we commit her body. In life, this Krogan faced our greatest enemy with rare valor. In death, she has proven a savior to her people. May her courage fan the flames of hope for the future. She is now the true mother of T'Chanka. She was everything I want the Krogan to be. I hope we follow her example.
She died because of a decision I made. Malin's research might have saved her.
I know if you had a chance to do it again, things could be different. But you can't dwell on the past, Shepherd. You can only shape the future. And you just gave us that today. Too bad about Morden, though.
He wouldn't have had it any other way. And I'm sure wherever he is, he's putting in a good word for us.
We'll name one of the kids after him. Maybe a girl. Tell the Primarch I'll be deploying troops to Palavin immediately. And when you're ready to kick the Reapers off Earth, you let me know. The Krogan are back in business.
Yep. I don't know, the fact that we lost Eve, that Shepherd could admit, you know, like she died because of a decision I made. It's not just implied. It's what it is. And that Rex has your back. Like, Rex is 1,000 years old. Like, he knows. Like, he's dealt with loss on a massive scale. And he knows what needs to be done. And he knows how to, he's my oldest, one of my oldest friends. He knows how to pick Shepherd back up again.
You just pulled off, Commander. Curing the Genophage. I never thought I'd see the day.
Rex has agreed to help the Turians, Admiral. We should get their full support.
I take it that leaves the Salarians out of the equation.
For now.
The cost of their support was too high, sir.
Whoa.
Well, I'll defer to your judgment on that, Commander. Let's hope we don't need them.
Would you rather have Salarians or Krogan? I mean, seriously. Which one would you rather have?
Commander, Erdnot Rex has begun sending troops to Palavin. You kept your end of the bargain, and now I'll keep mine. The Turian hierarchy will stand with humanity against the Reapers.
I'm glad we can help each other out. It's the only way we're going to defeat the Reapers.
That much is certain. To that end, several dry dock ships are ready to help build the Crucible. Garrus will coordinate them.
Yes, sir.
And when the time comes to deploy it, the full measure of our fleet will be there for Earth.
Thank you, Primarch.
May the spirits watch over us all.
Indeed. Amen. Amen to that, brother.
I'll start managing Turian support right away, Shepherd. You must be exhausted. Morden dying, it can't be easy.
I'll sleep when I'm dead.
We both know you need a clear head to win a war.
Garrus, I couldn't do this without you.
Here. You should catch some shut-eye. I'll make sure Joker doesn't launch any suicide missions.
Anything happens, you let me know.
If anything happens, Garrus can take care of it. I have complete faith in him. Problem is, every time Shepherd sleeps, she has nightmares. And there's nobody there to comfort her. I mean, Garrus can do what he can, but only so much he can do. Shepherd's fighting a war outside of herself and inside of herself.
Are you here to kill me?
All the people that died are piling up.
That won't happen. Go get him, Commander. I'll see you all when you get back.
Oh, sweet. Just throw Ashley at me all out of the blue. I didn't even like Ashley that much, but wow, like throwing her at me. Shepard liked Ashley. And we made an extremely difficult decision between one of the soldiers under our command and our lover. Now Morden's there. All the people I could not save.
Open.
Shepard, there's something you need to hear.
All right.
Is this a bad time?
Thinking of some friends who aren't around, thanks to this war.
That's thanks to the Reapers, not you. Are you thinking about anyone in particular?
Ashley back on Vermeer. She gave her life stopping Sovereign. I wonder what she'd make of fighting a whole fleet of Reapers.
If I had to guess, Ashley would call it target practice.
Yeah. Sounds like her. Didn't you have something for me?
The Solarian Counselor has an urgent matter.
Let me guess. He called the comm room.
The Council must be taking the Crucible seriously. I'll see you downstairs.
Oh, buddy.